Two people are hurt after a shooting in Northwest Roanoke tonight. Police say it happened in a neighborhood on Bluestone Avenue North just after 7 p.m. Authorities say both victims have been taken to the hospital with minor injuries. Police say there are no suspects at this time.